of all the work you've done, if you were to pick out four or five pieces that were particularly memorable, which would you pick out? I know which I would.
It's almost an impossible question.
Really, Peter?
Yes. Yes. That Godot that I just spoke of at Bath has to figure. I mean, going way, 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 way back. The Twelfth Night at Stratford with Dorothy Tutin and Geraldine McEwan. The Troilus and Cressida in the sand. The whole of the Wars of the Roses. The Homecoming, Pinter play.
The Oresteia.
That was New Country. Mm. I've always been obsessed by masks because of this thing of finding the form and then finding the feeling. Now, if you have the form of a mask put on you, you have to deal with the feeling.